It's Terra Vista at the 200. Chautauqua struggling to get near them at the moment. Exosphere's putting in a big run on the far side. Terra Vista's burst through in the middle. 100 to go. Lead from Tenman is for Exosphere. Chautauqua's flying home. He's flying. They hit the line of photos. Trying to find the gap. Gets over the heels of the one in front, but it's Scarlet Billows in front now. Chautauqua's asking for the big run. Churchill Dancer's going with him. Chautauqua digging in the last little bit. He picks up the bit late, charges home, and Chautauqua overcomes trouble to win. Now Chautauqua's got into the clear, buffering the leader. Trecandy after him. Chautauqua coming on strongly. Trecandy hit the front. Chautauqua mows it down. Pouch races away and won like a champion. Won it by 2 lengths.
Chautauqua is winding up. Aero Velocity joined by Strathmore. Lucky Bubbles. Chautauqua still coming. Going to the lead. Lucky Bubbles. Chautauqua. Here he comes. The thunder down under. Chautauqua race to the lead. What a champion.
Phil Swoop goes up the inside of Russian Revolution. Stride for stride, Phil Swoop, Russian Revolution. English comes off heels, and the mare is starting to let down. English goes after Phil Swoop. Russian Revolution's running great. Further back to Voodoo Land. It's English and Phil Swoop fighting it out. Chautauqua very late. It's English a half length in front. Can he do it? Chautauqua, he's flying. Yes, there's history. Chautauqua makes it 3 in a row. That is unbelievable. He got up to beat English and Phil Swoop. Told me that's not one of the greatest moments here at Round.